precisely. You know what? You see what I was talking about? How you could just roll through those different flavors of distortion.
Totally. Yeah.
By the way, you finesse it.
Yeah, that's actually kind of effect that I try to get just using a regular distortion pedal and a volume pedal.
It's probably a little tricky.
Go between.
See, that one was all about finesse. I built that with guys like you in mind.